Peter Mueller, 4 days ago you were out from the team and now you're back, and the coach said that was your best game in Redhawks. What do you say?
I felt good today. Felt good the last couple games. You know, it's just, you know, every time you try to put on the sweater, you want to go out there and play your best you can. Felt really good the last two games. Hopefully you can keep going from there.
You scored today in this arena. Last time it was two goals from you. Do you like to play in this arena?
I think the luck was on my side, but, you know, obviously I would like to score two more goals here, but, you know, it wasn't in the cards. I'm thankful for the one goal, but, you know, more importantly, we got 1 point, but obviously we would have been more happy with three. But, you know, it's a good arena to play in. You know, I thought we controlled the play first two periods pretty well, but, you know, obviously a little couple breakdowns here and there, but, you know, got to give them credit. They came back with that nice goal at the end, but I thought overall we played really well tonight.
And in your line, I think it was a great chemistry with Himmelfarb and McDonnell and then Kim Rilston.
Yeah, you know, I think we played really well. You know, Himmel's such a speedy winger and can really make some hard passes to create space for us. And, you know, I think it was the first time we've played together this year, us three. And, you know, you definitely see that chemistry, which is nice. And, you know, who knows? We'll see what happens in the next game and maybe a week of practice that we can get even more. But, no, for our line, I thought we were really happy tonight.
It was really important that Mueller not got the 3 point tonight.
Yeah, you know, this was a huge game for both clubs, and we knew that coming in, and I'm sure they knew that too. And you know, we wanted to treat it almost like a do or die game seven, and obviously we didn't get the outcome that we wanted to, but we're happy that we got 1 point and they got two. But like I said, it doesn't really feel right when I say that. You know, like I said, it's never fun to lose a game, but you know, hopefully next time, you know, we can get the 3 points and keep moving on.
What to say about your goal? You had really lots of chances before that.
Yeah, you know, it's just the last game and then this game, it almost feels like I'm a little snake bit. And, you know, I was getting some glorious opportunities. And, you know, finally, you know, Eric set me up with a beautiful pass between two, three defenders and landed on my stick. And there was a screen. I just tried to go far post and another screen on the goalie and it went in. And, you know, it felt good to get that one as, you know, I went right to the bench and celebrated with the team. And, you know, hopefully it just kind of, you know, play simple more hockey and get more goals and get more pucks to the net, and you know, hopefully I can get some more numbers there.
Now it's break. What is the focus for the team, do you think, in that break?
I think it's very important for us just to rest, and you know, we have the next games that are coming up are going to be very crucial for our club, and for us to take these time to really rest and get every injury, you know, everyone ready for 100% for this coming last push is very key for us. So I think it's very important for us just to rest, treat our injuries, and then get back to 100%.
Thank you.